Okay, so we're gonna continue the journey of the fighter known as King Gaiseric, or better known as the Skull Knight. Forever we're gonna stay solo, no pawns, because the Skull Knight needs no pawns. He's a man, one man army. And of course, hard mode. And I wonder where Celine went. Got the feeling we won't see her again till, hopefully, after the Red Dragon. Back to return the quest. More quests should be available. Says the king.
Oh, completed the request, have you? Wonderful, wonderful. Here, friend, the wages for your efforts. A pleasure, as always.
The Undula Sword. This is the weakest version of this sword, but it has that nice debilitation effect on it. Even if it's not the greatest sword in the game, I really love the shape of the sword. Especially the regular version, the silver version that we're gonna buy later on. So now we got another new quest. Gonna have to farm those herbs off camera.
A fellow would be smart. Have your pick.
Yeah.
What will it be today?
Now we got a Griffin to kill. And we're gonna focus this whole episode and the next to get over that area. Defeat, hunt down the goddamn Griffin. Finally. I've been really missing to continue my fighter run. Even if I know I'm doing 3 series at the same time. Mystic Knight, Assassin, Strider. I want to put full focus on my fighter from now on as my main series of Dragon's Dogma, but now we need to go all the way there, and I could fast travel if I want to, but I want to do the long walk because I haven't shown all these areas in this series. So let's do it!
Yeah. Yeah! Some walk here, eh? I was dispatched from the capital to aid in your travels, Arisen. I can offer you rest or see unwanted goods safely back to the inn in Grand Soil. It is my pleasure to serve, sir. Just name it, sir.
Coming.
Yeah!
Now, this area may turn very bad for me.
Get him!
It's a lot of high-level enemies here. Probably one of the worst areas in the whole game.
Go the blood! What did you mean?
Really? How cute. Not to fight the buddy.
Get him!
There is like a way to climb up some kind of a more hidden cave somewhere around here. There it is. I was talking about this one. I'm guessing that a lot of people may bypass this. Not much, but it's just a hidden room. It's like a cozy little cave. Just need proper stairways. Not even sure if I'm gonna fight that golem over there, because we already killed a bunch of them last episode. These bastards. You know, they also got a magic archer up there, so I have to be careful. Come here, big boy. There's also another more significant hidden room down there. This one. That's some good loot, especially that chest in the middle. Bar nails are also good. This is a good armor, especially for assassin or strider, ranger, magic archer. But sadly, it doesn't work for the fighters. So. It's okay. I'm happy with my armor. Been wearing it since the beginning of the series. Although my original intention was to use the Berserk gear combined with what I got. Sadly, stupid claims force Capcom to remove Berserk gear. Makes me so sad. A good looking shield for the Mystic Knight. Now I only brought two skeletal keys with me, cause I knew I would come over here, so. Die, monster. You're gonna be alone. Really? Guardian's hood looks so ugly as hell. Show you all who the true skeleton warrior is. Fuck, I need a key for that one. Okay, just for the sake of showing what is in there, I'm gonna fast travel back to Grand Soren and get a skeleton key. Brazier Infinite Fairy Stones. I'm back. And all for this. Oh well. I had to show what is in every room anyway. So I'm trying to do a 100% run where I'm trying to show as much as I can about the game. Always mean by that territory and maps, so. Right. I love this area, there's a lot of mushrooms here. Damn spiders. Look, a lot of mushrooms. Large mushrooms, I love it. Fucking adore mushrooms. Bastards.
fight!
We followed it here, but it caught us unawares. Still, the beast too is wounded deep. It'll fall ere much longer. Please, see that this tower marks the creature's grave.
We lost a number of men, but others yet fight on ahead. Please, sir, go to the raid.
Hopefully, for the next episode, we will fight the Griffin. Once and for all.